not do what is regular, you know, keep on taking risks. And I feel you should be ready to fail. I'm always ready to fail and always ready that people make fun of me. I just enjoy it because I know that gives me the energy because I don't want to prove them wrong, you know. And I just look at them and I feel sad for them. I said, this guy is making fun of me. Oh God, he's going to be nowhere. This journalist is asking me stupid questions. In 5 years' time, she's not going to be nowhere. He's going to be nowhere. You know, that's the kind of mind which happens. So that, you know, drives me to work harder. And obviously, I've tried my best to reinvent myself. And I've been fortunate because I've got the, you know, opportunities come my way. And the right time, I've grabbed it.